What's up, the Foresters? This is Kage848, and welcome back to our multiplayer server Let's Play of the Forest. This is episode 8, and I'm here with GameEdged.
How you doing?
And Odo Koho.
Hello, hello!
And Pam.
Hi there.
And Bish.
G'day, everyone.
Yes, we made Bish quit his job, I told him. I gave him an ultimatum. I said, you gotta quit, bro. So he quit. Hey, look at these dumbasses. Oh, God, all three of these guys ran right into the bonfire. What a bunch of shit. And they stopped being on fire and they ran into the bonfire again!
What?
Oh, this is classic.
I didn't see them.
This is classic, dude. These three numbnuts ran into the bonfire, then... Is this guy still alive?
No.
He's just... I don't know what he's doing. And then when they stopped burning, two of them ran right back into the bonfire.
Nice.
Butcher!
Oh, this guy's
butcher!
Like a flyer. Look at
that. Gas cage?
Over so here, we need you to butcher some bodies.
So they burn themselves up?
They ran into
the fire. It caught on fire.
Ooh.
Okay, you do your thing.
All right, we gotta finish this deck.
Sinful thing.
Oh, we got more?
Got more?
What?
Sounds like it.
Yeah, these bonfires that Cage decided to build.
Yeah, good. Bring
it. Lots of attention here.
Bring it. Yeah. Bring it to the butcher.
A little late on that. Just look like a final kill. All right.
You don't have to be chopped up to be put in the fire, do you?
No, we're doing arms. Yeah,
that's pretty sick.
Right. Once the arms are off, then throw the bodies in the fire.
Oh, I've already got too many arms on me.
Oh, okay. Just go look for things to put them in. I'll set some more out.
Yeah.
Where's all the log slides? Did we bring them back earlier?
Look for the flags, bro.
I don't have flags, bro. You can help out, bro.
They're all over the place.
Yeah.
I see one flag. Why is that?
Oh, shit. I broke the bonfire.
Sorry. Oh, my
shit,
God.
Yeah. Good job, Bish. Welcome back.
Damn it, Bish.
There's one right up the hill.
Don't break the bonfires.
Be careful. Oh, Bish, be careful. Ono is a serial killer. He likes killing people slowly.
Yeah.
We thought you were dead.
Hey, right. can we make a catapult and put the arms in them?
Yeah, you can. If you want to.
All right, let's
do
that.
An arm catapult.
Let's finish that base though too.
Here's the sled for you.
Well, I found them the old-fashioned way.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm pushing one up the hill for you.
Oh, thank you.
There's one right here by this bonfire here.
Thank you.
Oh, I need more arms.
Why is the catapult... Oh, defensive structures? Wow, wait, defensive down. Structures...
Ooh.
And small... Uh-oh. Oh, defensive structures is not a small trap. I get it. Okay.
Come here.
One less deer.
Come here.
Oh, I almost had a rabbit. I need a rabbit.
Ribbit.
What are you running for?
Damn, he's a ribbit.
Oh, never mind. I got my pouch.
Yeah, we give it to you. We give you the extra rabbit. You had one of them, and I
gave you
the
other. That's right.
Do I have company here?
I don't know, but I'm cold.
Yeah, me too. No company. I gotta get those rabbit boots going. That's what I need to do.
Yeah, I need rabbit boots. I need rabbit booties, too.
Yeah.
Okay, defensive structures is number 4 on that tab.
What are you guys doing over there?
Trying to get warm.
What do you think Ono's doing over here?
Well, he's chopping up buddies.
Duh.
Just getting all the parts.
You gotta get those trees, man, going. Screw that. Let's get the trees going.
No, let him chop the bodies. It's better if he chops bodies. He's gonna try and chop our arms off.
Keep him busy.
Get out of his system.
Keep him busy. He'll get over it 300 or 400 and don't worry, you promise, man. Oh, I'm being attacked here again. Holy shit. There's more bodies here if you want some. They're about to be. Oh shit.
All right, come back.
Oh, yeah, I am coming back. That's some serious amount of company. Well, I'm bringing up Pam. Pam, I got some company.
No.
I got an
effigy up by the
bonfires. Oh, there's a lot of them, dude. Back up.
Yeah, I know. I had to slice a little bit. I love Bish. Bish is like... In there, man. Look at that. Finito. Wait, where's the other guy?
Right there. Oh, I don't have any
I didn't see him.
I don't have any ammo.
Oh, there he is. Oh, there's more. Shit. More in the hill coming down.
Terrible miss.
Oh, man, he's screaming loud.
They are pissed.
Yeah.
I don't know what the problem is.
Well, maybe because what you're doing down there? I got another guy who's staring at me over here. Are you going to run? There's no running. Enough.
I got it. Where are they? Are they all dead?
Every... They're walking away. They were walking away.
Don't let them get away.
They're all dead. They're all dead.
Fuck them. Get them. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Fish, move.
Oh, what are you guys doing to each other now?
I just almost killed Dish with an explosive of some kind.
Thanks, man.
You okay, Bish? You got health?
Hey, yeah, I'm good. We took care of the software pirate, so it's all
good.
Dude,
it blew him up. He didn't get up, even though he was alive. And you just, like, fell over, and then you got right back up.
Why can't I place, there we go. Whoa, what the hell?
You can't put bodies in sleds in multiplayer.
Oh, you can't?
Hey, where's the butcher?
Stupid.
I'm coming.
Okay, I got another body here for you. We have to feed the butcher, or we're gonna be the meat.
You're falling behind there, butcher. There's a whole bunch of bodies here.
Yeah, uh-huh. What kind of psycho? You call yourself a psycho?
Well, they're running out of arms.
Here, there's some more here. There's more for you to kill.
Yeah, do you even defile corpses, bro?
He plays with them.
Why is there a floating bird over this bonfire?
Oh, you can slice it and get the feathers. He just glitched.
He looks like he's suspended from a lamppost.
Kind of cool, isn't it? Halloween kind of bat thing going on.
I was watching Paul search for your place, Strand Deep, and he was trying to cook a bat. It was hilarious.
Oh,
you can ask Autumn. I was saying, Paul, you can't cook the bat. And then I wasn't sure, because he really seemed sure he could cook a bat.
Happy Canada Day, there's a buddy for you.
I'm getting everything but the damn bird. And I'm looking right at the bird.
Yeah, I might, use a katana.
If anyone's got any sticks, throw it in that, that catapult for me. And then you should be able to put the arms in there. It's at the base of the bridge.
Can you put heads in there?
Yeah.
I think you can put anything in. I don't know.
You can put anything you want inside that. Including bombs. Gotta get that platform built. Gotta get it built.
I just put 6 logs in there, bro. You're welcome.
6, yeah. Thanks. The ones I blew up?
I don't know. Somebody
yeah, you found them. Yeah. And you took the other log sled?
It was full. The one I took was full.
Oh, you took it. All right, that's good.
How do you put logs in this, or sticks in this,
catapult.
Catapult. It's done.
If it's done, you don't need any more sticks in it.
No, okay. How do you load it?
You just, like, look down and press C with the item in your hand. Well, that's how I did it with skulls. Okay. I guess that's the way it works with everything.
Going to be the base, going to feed the base. While Ono's cooking, we're going to feed the base. We love you, Ono.
West side!
Well, I'm just going to put armless here on the fire.
West side's the best side.
West side's the best
side. Oh, good. Go. Oh, good. More logs I can put in, finally.
Oh,
feathers.
How many are left here to do?
Somebody a couple left. Logs. Yeah, somebody bought me logs. Thank you.
We don't have much left to do. Cage, you coming back for the other one? We're pretty much
cutting
done.
Cutting down trees. Well, we still need more logs.
Well, it's not much more. That's pretty good.
So start building.
Well, that's what we're trying to do. Jeez.
I'm not coming back with a half-full log sled. What kind of bullshit is that? I'll play that.
That's all we need is one log sled. We just need a log sled, and we're done.
Yep. One more log sled, and we'll be done.
I need to get some oysters. Time to get some oysters.
You and your oysters.
Hey, man. Hey, viral.
They're good.
What'd you say about viral?
keeps me nice and young, man. It's good. It's got to keep nice and healthy.
Viral. Viral is what you're going viral. After.
You know, well, it depends why you react. I'm different like that.
So. His viral's going viral.
What? Yeah, that's what I call him.
That's what you call that? Whoa. Oh, man. This video just got real. Man, this game's stuttering for me. It's not, like, stopping. But, like, stuff is stopping. Like, I just saw a deer, like, frozen for a second.
Really? I didn't see that.
And when I was cutting down a tree, it stuttered. I should go on people's YouTube channels and tell them how sucky the game is.
Oh, shit. Wow, Cage is finally showing up with his logs. It's finally.
That's an in-joke.
Come on in.
I'll come put him in.
The final fuse.
That's my favorite. You're welcome. Job.
Look at me finishing the platform all by myself.
I'm here. My favorite.
She's running.
Job.
She's running. All she's right, jumping. Go ahead. She was actually excited doing this while she's running. All right, come on, Pam.
Too slow. Come on, step it up. Time to kick it up a notch, Pam.
So how do you load the catapult?
Just take the arm and your hand, and then look down at the basket, and then press C. Did it work? Oh, you mean load the catapult itself? I don't know. I've never used it. I heard it sucks.
Yeah.
I never bothered.
Pam is so slow at this. It's fun to watch.
See the arm in there?
Nothing gets you, Pam. We love you.
There we go.
I get it.
That's a nice... Actually, you know what? It turned out pretty damn nice.
Yeah, that's some stairs. Nice. Now we need some stairs.
How do you shoot this thing?
They're going to do the side ones. Yeah.
Dude, look, I just shot arms. Did you see him? I just shot two arms over here. I guess it loads itself automatically.
So the kids are still
there. Yeah, whatever's in the little bin. How do you load the bin?
Oh, just look down and press C with the item in your hand.
Oh, okay.
Arms don't go anywhere, though. Like, they just flew, like, 2 feet in front of it. Does it take the whole basket?
Yeah, it shoots it all at once, I think, sometimes. I see it shoot one at a time, then it shoots a whole thing. It's okay.
Nah, we don't need legs, bro. What are you... Oh, heads? Jesus Christ. See? This is what we gotta deal with.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right here.
No... Oh, yeah, you can put skulls in there. That's a good idea. Only body parts, though. Nothing else. No rocks or sticks or anything.
That's all I got on me for now.
Why are you egging him on, man? He's not going to... Ono's a little sicker in the head. You have to go and continue with this shit?
Because we're friends. You don't know we're friends. So when he butchers all you fools, I'll
usually where he tests on is his friends first, doesn't he?
It's full.
It's not a serial killer all kind of thing.
All right, so what do? We go behind it here and we hit E? Oh, awesome. Okay.
Let it go. And then shoot it. I don't know how to shoot it.
Hey, Game Edge.
Yes?
Left mouse click, I think.
Can you check on the bonfires?
I'm not interested. I'm actually building stairs.
Yeah, go kill that bird.
Yeah. Can you take a look at the bonfires and make sure they're still burning?
Yeah, make sure they're still there. Pam, go look at the bonfires.
No reason.
Make sure they're still there.
No, what?
I gotta go get
food.
Yeah, no, but check the bonfire after you've gotten food.
Yeah, I will.
Because there's really something over there for you.
Oh, not Pam.
Well, Game Edge is sleeping or something. I don't know what he's doing. He's building. He's building.
Oh, you guys are disgusting. What's wrong with the friggin' bonfires now?
You gotta go look. There's something wrong with it. Oh, damn it.
Oh, I saw some shit flying. I'm not crazy.
You did it too early. He was actually gonna go look at the bonfires. He was actually taking it seriously.
No, what
you fucked
about?
It up. You
nothing
fucked
happened.
It up, Ona.
Did you get the ammo back?
Yes, but we could have got him because he was actually going to go to the bonfire. I didn't think he'd actually do it.
Oh, was he?
I thought we were being pretty obvious, but apparently not.
Yeah, well, let's try it. I'll stand over here.
Right.
Okay.
Hey, we're going to the bonfire. You got to say something.
Oh, look. I got to check the bonfire. Oh, look. It's still burning.
Oh, I see.
Awesome! You hit me with a bunch of arms.
He fell down when I hit him with the arms.
Yeah, you knocked me over. That's
knocked
cool.
Knocked me over with arms.
Okay.
We're going to the bonfire. It looks good to me.
Oh, it didn't make it.
You got to see. Look for the white line.
I did.
Oh, then it wasn't close enough to me.
Oh, okay.
The white line has to be right, like on me.
Yeah, he likes
How
it all over
How do you know
himself.
If your water skin's filled or not?
He likes the white line all over him. So make
I
sure
guess you
got
to go a little... You got to go a little bit over my head, I guess.
There we go.
Oh, I see. Like this?
This sounds awfully... When you don't see what you guys are doing, it sounds
really bad.
Oh, that really
was way
bad.
Over there.
That Man. Sounds awfully weird.
The white line was way over my head.
That sounds even worse. Keep on talking. Your white line is way over my head.
Oh, God. There was arms and skulls and body parts.
That's awesome.
I see that turned out pretty good.
Well, Pam? Man, you got to get the ammo.
Pam?
I'm coming.
Oh, yeah, me too. Hang on. Okay.
I was monitoring the children's playtime.
No, I know.
Oh, look at that arm. It's a green arm. Pam, go over there. I'm going to hit you with the green arm.
Look at Bish, eh? Oh, good Australian dude. What do you think? Does that look okay, or does it look off?
Oh, no, that looks good.
Does it look too much on the right? I think it's too big on the right.
I don't see anything else over here. Oh, there's bones over here,
Is
guys.
It too long on the right?
It is, a little bit longer on the right. Just a little bit.
Oh, okay, so we sound wrong? We sound wrong?
Oh, yeah.
A little bit longer on the right?
Yeah. It's a little bit
That's
longer.
That's way more suggestive than what we were saying.
You're saying some white line is spewing over my head. Yeah, right there.
I
touch it?
The
right there.
Spew. I did not use the word.
There was
spew.
No spewing.
There was no spew hell involved. About?
I have to add some spewing to it.
Oh my God! It's green arms. Oh, I love it. This is so great. It's like we killed a goblin or something.
Shit.
Put his arms in there.
Oh, come on.
Bish, you want to get hit with the catapult?
It's fine.
No,
actually,
I'm good, thanks.
Okay. No.
Well, if you change your mind, let me
know. We've all been hit by it. It doesn't kill you. Maybe a little bit. But
It took quite a bit of health for me.
I know. Actually, now that I'm looking at my health, it's like, ooh.
How's that? Is that okay?
Oh, I got some
a bird just landed. Two birds just landed on my hand.
Oh, it's okay. The catapult boys can take care of it. It looks okay now.
Oh, we got this.
That's better.
We got this.
Oh, no, it's not. It's separated right here. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Yeah, I see the separation.
Oh,
I hate the fact these bonfires
this
burn
why
out.
I do this
man.
Off
that
camera.
Sucks.
Now you guys know why I do this off camera, because I just don't want you to have to ever go through what I'm doing right now. Or as Scott, or was it War? War calls it my OCD, extreme OCD. That's what it is, yeah.
Does Scott come to your videos and, like, talk shit like he does to mine?
No, he's very nice.
Oh. Thanks, Scott.
We're good friends, actually. We're going to be actually meeting up with each other this summer.
Talk about how I can't shoot straight with the Magnum and how the hunting rifle is the best gun in the game.
Oh.
I love it because, like, I take his stuff in stride because he's really funny guy.
Ah, damn it. What's
but
wrong
I,
with this?
I love it when other people, like, other, like, commenters, like, give him shit. It's hilarious.
That was pretty close, game.
Yeah, no. Okay, last one, guys. Last one, we can just deal with it and stay rustic built. It's just going to have to do it.
You're building in the middle of nowhere with your hands and law. I mean...
We've got friends.
I told you they were coming.
Friends
I told
with
you
family.
The birds land on
Pam will
hand.
Defend us.
Friends with family. They have benefits. Oh, wait. This log is right here. What the hell?
God, where'd all the trees go?
We cut them down, or you cut them down.
We have friends?
Yeah, that's good.
I just want a different kind
just
of archway.
One
do we have dinner guests?
It's not
why
are
you lie, bro?
I'm not looking anymore.
Friends is plural.
That looks good, Gabe.
I don't know how it works in your country, but here
you
in
got
America,
some logs you.
Friends is plural.
So, kids, you guys okay over here?
Yeah.
Hmm?
All's good. Yeah, I don't see anything. Grab some log sleds and get some more logs for these guys.
Do some work.
Oh,
I was
body.
Doing work. I was
do some work, kids.
Body parts. It. Oh no.
Do 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 do.
I'm ashamed that you own it right now.
Why?
As another Canadian, frolicking with the Americans, jumping around with body parts, throwing each other body parts. Not cool. Oh, that
no,
didn't
we
sound
throwing,
good.
We were catapulting.
What the hell was that?
We were testing the armament.
Yeah, we're making sure the armament was working.
Oh,
you got more
like
bad
stress.
Guys coming in.
Yeah, I hear them screaming like, ooh.
Oh.
Another bird just landed on my hand. You got
oh,
more bad
shit,
guys
we got
coming in.
We got three more on the left, too. Oh, they're just walking. They're fine. That deer just got lucky. How many logs do I need for those two sides? Are 80? No.
Just a minute.
73.
Oh, God. 26 on one side and. Like 10 on the other.
Okay, that's not bad. Where's all the other logs that we need? It says 83 logs total.
Yeah. That's
bonfires.
Oh, that's what it is.
Alright, so, do we have any more log sleds anywhere?
Yeah, they're all over the place. Can't you see it? You can see the flags, right?
Yeah, actually I can. They're just, okay. They're kind of hard to see.
Yeah, it's a little challenging unless you're a nub and you turn off the flags. Then they're impossible to see.
I was waiting for that.
I don't know who would do that, but
I could see the flags. Who turned off the flags?
I do.
I could see how it could make the game look better, but
in my other game,
my
solo, I have in like 100 and somewhat different log sleds, so it just
all over the place. It goes 5 feet, and there's a log sled there.
Can you guys hear me now?
Yes, I heard myself for a minute, so I don't know what that was all about.
I found an upside down log sled over here.
Oh, shit.
In my single player game, there's an upside down log sled on the roof of my house, and I don't know how the hell it got there. And my house is like 3 stories off the ground.
There's a buddy over here, Bish.
Yeah, I heard some.
He's right over here, isn't he? Where's he go? They're in the trees.
The log sled.
There's one in the trees, too, I think.
Oh, no, probably got it. Okay.
I found one upside down next to a bunch of trees. I'm just going to bring it back.
Maybe that was the one I brought out there.
Is he still
up
there?
Yeah, it was most... what?
Is that guy in the tree still there? I'm going to knock his ass down.
Fish, kill that guy.
He did. Whoa. What just ran by me? Oh. Oh, I hit Cage really hard.
I don't know. You must have smoked through me because... Didn't do anything.
On my screen, you just took a wall up. Sorry about that. Alright, cool. Let's get this. Trees disappeared again, and wait for logs, and then they appear. That's awkward.
There's nothing worth blowing up here. Fuck it.
There was before.
Watch out! Fire in the hole!
What? Whoa!
Then we gotta get some logs.
Good job.
Oh, are you building, Pam?
Yeah, I'm building.
Oh, okay.
There's another flog coming in.
Okay, I'll take this empty one and.
There's more.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hungry guy. The hungry guys are in. Oh, okay. Bish is just a monster. I love it. You destroyed him. Just like hunting on the outback, eh?
Yep.
All right, here's some more logs for you,
Pam. Let's see a listen to the rest of you.
Yeah. Oh, the stairs are already up. Wow, that's good.
There. That one set of stairs is already up.
Oh, actually, they turn out pretty nice. Oh, shit. Gap. Damn it. Ah, well, I think it's also the angle, but it's okay. It's not a big deal. It's not going to stop us from walking in and out.
Yeah.
Special delivery.
This is a massive platform. Holy shit.
I keep finding dead bodies everywhere.
Yeah, I keep delivering them for you.
Bish is...
is that what that is?
Bish has been busy. He's killing like everyone.
I was like, why every time I turn around, there's like a dead body lying at my feet?
He's trying to make you happy.
That's awesome.
I figure the more dead bodies you have, the longer it'll take you to turn on us.
The guy's deduction is impeccable.
Oh, shit.
I mean, lest you start shooting at people with your flare gun again.
So here, Pam.
Oh, Bishop.
Yep.
We have walls. You can press R on them and make a door if you want to.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So if you go up to here, just press R and you can actually make a doorway if you want to, or an arch, or windows.
Bishop and his body delivery. You know that because there's a body here, I can't hit the tree I was cutting down.
See,
right?
There you go.
No, I didn't, but now I know.
Okay. Window. How do I make a door?
Oh, you can press it again. Press R again. You see? So we can do it too, but this is uneven now, so we're going to have to make our own makeshift door here. Because or else the door is just going to be on one side. It's going to look awful.
All right, guys, give me a sec. Let me end this one. Mm. All right, timer went off, so we're going to call this one here. That is going to be it for episode 8. And we'll see you next time for episode 9. Till then, take it easy.
Good night, everybody.
Bye.
Laters.
Catch you guys on the flip side.